So we are at Cat's Cradle in Carrboro, and we're opening for Nito. I'm super excited, kind of nervous, but it's gonna be fun.